Animaniacs are Fruit Loops, but they got cousins who sell prayer rugs and 8-tracks on La Brea. You can't build cover stories around a movie that doesn't exist. You need a script. You need a producer.
Make me a producer.
No, you're an associate producer at best. You're going to do a $20 million Star Wars ripoff. You need somebody who's a somebody to put their name on it. Somebody respectable. With credits. Who you can trust with classified information. Who'll produce a fake movie. For free.
Hi, I only got a couple of minutes. I'm getting a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Mazel tov, Lester.
I'd rather stay home and count the wrinkles on my dog's balls. Okay, you got six people hiding out in the town of what? 4 million people, all of whom chant death to America all the livelong day. You want to set up a movie in a week. You want to lie to Hollywood, a town where everybody lies for a living. Then you're going to sneak 007 over here into a country that wants CIA blood on their breakfast cereal, and you're going to walk the Brady Bunch out of the most watched city in the world.
Asked about 100 militia at the airport. That's right.
Right. Look, I got to tell you, we did suicide missions in the Army that had better odds than
this. Sir, the car is here.
You ever think, Lester, how this is all for the cameras?
Well, they're getting the ratings. I'll say that for you. We're going to need a script.